lääkärit ilman, ei kun siis sotilaat ilman rajoja. Onpa nimi osattu valita oikein.
Miller here. Do you copy, Snake? I see you've landed. That makes one giant leap for us. I'm sending this from the offshore plant, our mother base. The signal is unidirectional. I'll be giving you commands and advice through this channel. Keep your headphones on at all times and pay attention. Also, make sure no one else can listen in. Snake, are you clear on the controls? Take a minute to refresh your memory. Use the left stick to move. Use the right stick to adjust your view. To change your settings, use the start button to open the menu. There's no one around. Why not try some shooting practice? Select a target and squeeze off a round or two. Press the X and B buttons while holding RB to switch weapons. Ready your weapon with LT, then press RT to fire. How about a little shooting practice? Try hitting a coconut. Perfect! Oil drums, driftwood, buoys. There are plenty of targets around here. That's it! Gotta thank you for agreeing to this, Snake. Man, am I glad to be out of here. Finally, we can leave all that crap in San Jeronimo behind. Break into the mercenary business for real. Let me guess. You're doing it for her, aren't you? For her.
Joo. Jos tyttö pyytää, niin pitäähän siihen suostua.
Are they still here?
Come on, Snake. This could be good for us. They're willing to give us an offshore plant, a place we can finally put down some roots. This is our chance to expand MSF.
We don't need a place to stay, Kaz. We're nomads. We always will be.
What? You'd rather keep wandering from conflict to conflict? Tools in the hands of whoever's fighting at the time?
The second we settle down, who's to say we won't become the warmongers?
Listen to me, Snake. We're not mercenaries. We're not a foreign legion. MSF's a business. A new kind of business. Look, it's not like we're trying to start a war here. All we need to do is find out who this security company really is.
Come on, Kaz. It's pretty obvious that they're backed by the CIA.
Wait a sec. That would mean...
our friend, the professor, is likely KGB.
I see.
We'd be making an enemy of our own men.
And there'd be no turning back.
This damn thing won't light.
Huh?
Put on some coffee, Kaz. It's time for a little chat with the professor. I was a heavy smoker. When I got my medal from the Secretary General, he gave me this prosthetic hand as well. But smoking was ruining my lungs, so I quit. I've not had much use for it since.
CCP.
It's quite an honor to meet the legendary Big Boss. That's just a code name the CIA made up. Then perhaps I should call you John.
John on the hyvä.
I don't have a name. Stop using that code name you liked so much 10 years ago. What about you, comrade? What do they call you back at the center? Well then, allow me to get straight to the point.
Eli KGB ja CIA alussa.
Land as slim as a whip.
Sekoitetaan mukaan. Tää on vielä alkuintro.
That's the Chilean poet, Neruda.
Central America is the navel of the American continents, bridging north and south. We want this land. We'll build a socialist stronghold, then use it to split the Americas in two.
America would lose its backyard.
And with it, its economic production, shipping lanes, and strategic value. We, on the other hand, would gain a base from which all of Latin America would be well within our reach. He who controls Central America will win this Cold War. First comes Nicaragua, toppling the pro-American Somoza regime. In preparation, we've begun instigating anti-Somoza sentiment and providing aid to the Sandinista National Liberation Front.
You're manipulating Sandinista into overthrowing Somoza for you.
After the revolution, Nicaragua will become a socialist state. You think America's just gonna let that happen? Certainly not. After all, the CIA is already here.
And that's the armed group inside Costa Rica.
Precisely. It's clear that they've been sent in to disrupt our efforts across the border in Nicaragua. Simply put, the army now stationed in Costa Rica is CIA capital. But it's more complex than that. The CIA's got something else planned as well.
What?
That is the million-dollar question. Big Boss, we want you and your unit to find the answer. Infiltrate and investigate the facility in La Costa where Paz was imprisoned. Learn all you can of their operations. Then, drive them out of the country.
You're asking us to settle a turf war between the KGB and the CIA?
Yeah.
What about her? That was all just an act.
No.
You mean her words about peace? She was captured, that much is true. But I've kept my KGB affiliation from her.
And you thought we'd fall for a sob story?
No. I had good reason to bring her along. She managed to escape with her life, but her friend was not so lucky. Why were they attacked? I believe this will help explain. Perhaps they saw something they weren't supposed to.
No.
Perhaps they heard something they shouldn't have.
Jonka takia tämä pelin nimi on Metal Gear.
Paz took this during her escape. She says her friend happened to record it by accident.
What is that?
Nauhuri.
A portable stereo cassette player. The first of its kind.
Ah. I heard they were working on something like that in Japan. Didn't know you guys were too.
I believe what you're about to hear will help you understand.
What is that? A quetzal?
The phoenix bird.
Paz's friend was researching birds. She went out into the jungle to record bird calls and stumbled upon this.
So? So what?
Now it gets interesting.
Get rid of it. I chase it back to its nest. You can't. The snake's too vicious. It's all many people. I chase it away. It will bite you unless you kill it. Go home.
Boss, voice print analysis confirms that this voice is indeed that of the legendary hero and criminal, the boss.
What?
The other hasn't been identified. Female in her 30s with a British accent. The song playing in the background was a hit in 1973.
What's it going to be? Loyalty to your country or loyalty to me? Your country or your mentor? Your mission or your beliefs? I am loyal to myself.
Boss is alive in Costa Rica.
As I understand it, she was your commander, fought by your side, and that you killed her under orders from the CIA, thus surpassing her to become the hero known as Big Boss.
Snake, it's gotta be a trap.
So you still can't turn your back on your country?
Niin.
Then I suppose you won't need this.
Opettajan toki on lähes, pitää lähteä.
Wait! Snake?
I'll do it for the girl. For Paz.
Okay. For peace, then.
Helppoja hommia.
There they are. CIA mercs. Snake, you've got to get past them undetected. Avoid combat whenever possible. Snake, you've got to get past them undetected. Avoid combat whenever possible. This is a sneaking mission.
No niin, eli kävi sillä, että tuhosin vahingossa ton kuvamateriaali, niin minä näytän tämän ekan tehtävän, intro-tehtävän teille uudestaan. Ja tota noin, niin sitten leikkaan takaisin vanhan kuvamateriaalin, kun mä kommentoin sitä intro-videon loppupuoliskoon. Mutta että esittelen tässä vähän tätä pelutetta. Tämä on hiippailupeli. Ei tarvi vartijaa teurastaa. Mut mä oon yleensä sen verran ahne taas. Että tota noin, niin niitä tulee välillä nukutettua sitten ja ryöstettyä niiden kamoja. Ja tässä on tuon toinen, sitten pitää välttää ja pitää hiippailla ja kuunnella. Eli toi on tutka niin kun näyttää, että mistä kuuluu ääniä, ja jos sä juokset, niin vartijat huomaa sut ja lähtee perään. Ja niillä on aseet ja ne ampuu ikävästi, ja valitettavasti tässä pelissä nyt ei pääse niinku ryömiskelemään ympäriinsä, vaan täytyy niinku kyykyssä edetä. Heti toi reagoi, kun mä lähden juoksin. Tuon takana olisi kyllä niin jotain, mitä mä haluaisin. Mä yleensä käytän tätä tainnutuspyssyä, kun
the percentage in the upper right is your camo index. The lower the number, the more easily you'll be spotted.
40%. Eli eri värisiä maastopukuja vedetään päälle, niin sitten
your fatigues will act as camouflage.
Oho, toi heräs.
Start talking.
Sitten näitä voi niinku ruveta kuulustelemaan.
Start talking.
When you clear the jungle, you'll be there. Head east. No, enough room, huh? We'll keep it here at the base. To check your map,
aina
press the start button to open the menu.
Noita tainnuttelemaan, kun ne saattaa herätä ikävällä hetkellä noin vartijat. Mä oon yksin tossa melkein juoksin yhden syyniin. Tossa on tollanen, päästään nyt seuraavalle alueelle. Hauskan näköinen kartta. Tää on vielä introa tosiaan, mutta nää on nyt tämmösiä harjoittelutehtäviä alussa, että missä hiippaillaan vartijoiden ohi, eikä oo mitään hirveen vaikeita tilanteita. Nyt päästään jo urbaanin ympäristöön hiippailemaan. Et sitten jos ne näkee, niin ne kutsuu apuvoimia paikalle, sitten tulee partio, niillä on aseet kans ja sitten ei kovinkaan kivaa. Tuo näyttäisi olevan nyt yksi. Mä kokeilin tätä näin, mulla niinku loppuvaiheessa tosiaan, niin ne sai mut kiinni ja täytyy odottaa, että pääsee tuonne taloon. Aina tehdä niin, että tuo on talossakin yksi, niin mä niinku tainnuttelen näitä näin, ettei ne mitään on sieltä hetken aikaa poissa tieltä. Paitsi toi tyyppi heräs tainnutuslaakista todella nopeasti äsken. Yes. Hieno. Nyt tää menee silleen siististi, ettei ilman turhaa verenvuodatusta. Yes. Hieno on nyt leikkaus takaisin edelliseen videoon.
Yes, sir, we broke him. We acquired the whereabouts of target 500.
Acknowledged. Spears are loaded. The barge is cleared for
takeoff. Hieno oli löytyy skifi tietokone.
In the mountains.
What's up there?
This is Snake. Kaz, can you hear me?
Loud and clear. You found a radio.
It's got a circuit that reverses the audio phase.
Let's switch frequencies from time to time, just to make sure we're not detected.
I found a map of their bases. The cargo's heading from the marshes west towards Irasu.
Nice going, boss.
Kaz, this place is full of film badges. Dozens of them.
Film badges? Like the ones used to measure radiation exposure?
The radio man was wearing one. And whoever he was talking to called the cargo Spears.
Wait, that would mean...
Nukes. They're bringing nukes into Costa Rica.
Holy Mother of God.